out of each of these five, and then you can pick a couple other
random. No, shuffle them up first. Yep. You got to shuffle them up.
Shuffle them up.
Yeah, you better shuffle them up.
Throw them in the air and pick up
those.
No, shuffle. Shuffle. No, shuffle first.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Linda, shuffle.
High stakes.
She's like a poker player.
Yeah.
Not supposed to know that. Okay, they're kind of hard to shuffle on this.
It's going to change much.
No, I don't either.
Because they're all mixed around.
Yeah.
But sure, you could.
Okay.
You can move them around
a little bit. No, don't move it too much, Alan.
Okay. So.
She's trying to count the cards.
Oh, yeah. Do you still remember where this one is?
Even I forgot what was what. Okay.
Okay, so we'll.
Excellent.
Oh, one fell on the floor. So you can just start picking.
Your seals are the same.
There you go.
Number one.
Wait.
Oh, you want to pick them all? Okay. Sure.
Pick them and read them out.
Okay.
Two.
Draw it out.
Three.
I still like the idea that we have to be here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think so.
Four.
I don't have
five.
A clue.
Five. Six.
On end one. Good.
Okay.
Good call.
Okay.
Right.
I'll put those away and lock them up just in case for later.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
Okay.
Now open them.
No, it's time to start opening. No, you're not off. You're not off.
Okay.
Yeah, there you go.
Just don't say it starts with R, whatever you
do. What was that? And the envelope goes to.
And I folded it in half, too. Oh.
And the solar system goes to.
Oh,
Joanne. Oh, you did do it.
Wow.
Richie.
Yay!
All right.
Okay.
I feel like I'm at the folk fest in line or something.
Oh, Joanne, you really did a good job of these. This one is North Glenora.
Woohoo. Guess it pays to show up.
Every meeting.
I was wondering if all the people here wouldn't get picked. Wouldn't that be something?
That would be good.
We wanted to make sure that didn't happen. Like,
you guys might not get out of the room.
Yeah.
I
could explain that.
Wouldn't have to. They don't
have
to know who
that means.
This one is Rossdale.
Yes.
And Rossdale's here too.
I'll take that reaction again.
Okay. You should find all of them. West Jasper Sherwood.
Okay.
Silence.
Couldn't be bothered to come. Maybe they're working.
Okay, this one is Riverdale.
Arms up again.
Okay, I jinxed it with my R comments.
Yes.
I'm doomed.
Meadowlark.
Where's Meadowlark? Where's Meadowlark?
Okay, and the last one here.
Oh my gosh. One more.
Queen Alex.
Evansdale.
Okay. Okay, no pressure, guys, no pressure. Albert Avenue.
Okay.
Here we are.
I can use that.
Very good.
That's all right.
Yeah.
That's all right.
Okay. All right.
Okay, well, that's the news. So everybody heard it firsthand as to how things turned out.
Okay.
And again, thank you for all your interest in really getting this off the ground. If we didn't have any applications, we wouldn't have gone very far at all. And so thanks for your support and interest in that. As I mentioned, we'll be sending out letters to everybody shortly explaining what's transpiring. We still have a few of those details to work out in terms of the exact times and things, so we'll be doing that right away and letting everybody know.